two LEDs in parallel. Got them at 7, set to 7.3 volts. And right now it's dropped to 7 volts even. And total draw of 2.12 amps. That's a normal. Oh no, that's not an incandescent. That's a fluorescent bulb. But that's what these guys look like. They're can see them light up at different times. It's hard to notice, but notice by the naked eye, but the camera picks it up. As long as you have the input voltage regulated within a tenth of a percent of their range, you don't need a resistor. You also need to make sure that the amps don't go over recommended. Well, they don't get too hot. You can over amp them all you want as long as you don't get them too hot. And I can't see right now. Bump it up to 7.5. That's not equal to it. I can't tell if that's a 0 or an 8. There's an 8. Using, I can't read right now, Arctic alumina thermal adhesive to hold the LEDs to this heat sink. The heat sink right now is probably maybe 1 or 2 degrees above room temperature. But these are Volong 5 watt nominal LEDs with a 15 degree lens. Right now it's at 7.3 volts, 2.12 amps. I'll have it draw for a couple of seconds and then I'll measure temperature. That's Celsius. Maximum temperature is 42 degrees Celsius. Fahrenheit. That's right at the base of the LEDs. You can't see the output, can you? This whole setup cost about, let me think. $12. Put five of these together, or six of these together, and they'll equal both of your low beams on your car put together. And instead of using 1.5 horsepower, they use 1/10 of a horsepower. Two point 2.23 amps. Two point 3.8 amps. And 7.2 volts. Or nine. Maximum temperature. Two point 4 volts or amps. And they cut out around 6.5. Well, that's 5.0. That's 5 volts. No, that's 5.8 volts and 0.42 amps. Yeah, 5 volts, they show up about like that. That I can't. That they don't both light up when I do this. They didn't earlier, now they do. They are dimmable if you know what you're doing. This is the resistor I'll be using for putting 12 of them together. It's a 6.8 ohm. To drop the 12 volt automotive, or 12 to 14 volt down to 7.5 to 6.0 volts. It's rated for 50 watts, which is about how much that resistor needs to be rated for if I wanted to do 12 of them.